if you're renting from somebody random that you find on the internet, or maybe through an Airbnb, or maybe through even Turo, those online rideshare companies, and it's a golf cart, that is probably an unlicensed golf cart. You need to make sure you're going to like Myrtle Beach Golf Carts, one of these main licensed people who have these decals, and more importantly, have insurance in the event an accident happened while you're, you know, on the golf cart with your family.